One of the most dynamic airshow performers today is Rob Holland. Rob also happens to be one of the top aerobatic competition pilots in the world and is the current U.S. Nat'l Aerobatic Champion.
Yeah, I've won the U.S. Nationals for the fifth time in a row, and I guess it just means I've fooled the judges for the fifth time in a row.
You heard him right. He's won it for the last 5 years. That's more consecutive wins than any other aerobatic pilot in history.
So Leo has done it 7 times total, and he's amazing. I'm talking about a hero. He did it 4 in a row, and then was a year off, then 3. Kirby's had 5 championships. He had 4 in a row. And I've just been lucky to be able to string 5 in a row.
For Rob, aerobatic competition is not something he set out to do.
From a kid, all I wanted to be was an airshow pilot. I didn't even know what competition was. But at the same time I started getting into air shows, I also got into competition. Sort of by, almost by accident. I was teaching aerobatics at the time, and part of teaching people was bringing them to contests. And so I started doing the same thing, and I fell in love with it.
How did the two styles of flying work together?
In my opinion, competition flying is one of the best things you can do for your airshow flying as far as discipline, precision, and just really getting a good feel and understanding of the airplane. Airshow flying is not so great for competition flying. It's great for situational awareness, knowing we are in the box at all times, but as far as precision and accuracy, it tends to make it a little sloppy. So it's a tough balancing act.
Do any of the championship flights stand out to you?
They've all been great. I mean, you always have flights that you're happy with and flights that you're disappointed with. And usually you have flights you're disappointed with because there's always something you can improve upon. This last Nationals, I felt that I beat myself and I flew the best that I could have possibly flown. 2013 at the World Championships, I had one flight, the free, which I think is one of the best flights I've ever had. I was really proud of that one.
Looking ahead, what does the 2016 season look like?
Oh, I can't wait for 2016. It should be a fun year. A little less competition, mostly just airshow flying. I will do the U.S. Nationals again. But it should be a good season. We have about 24 shows all throughout the U.S. And looking forward to seeing everyone's smiling faces again on the road.
To find out more about Rob's future schedule and his past championships, go to the links section of our website. From the Joint Base San Antonio Air Show at Randolph, I'm Jeff Lee, Live Air Show TV.